I often question, what is the purpose of life? What am I doing on this earth? Making money? Getting rich? Getting famous? Have 20 kids? I did have successes in life, and I've also experienced failure. I think I've learned more from my failure than I learned from any success I've had. Each time I trip, it takes me some time to understand why, make peace with it, and eventually get back on my feet. I've met people who've encouraged me, but I've also met people who tried to bring me down. People who told me you can't. I've always followed my heart, followed my instinct. I believe that life rewards those who dare. But life keeps testing the solidity of our conviction and our beliefs. Life is too short to not enjoy every moment. It's important to keep moving, it's important to keep exploring, it's important to push the boundaries, it's important to remain curious and open-minded. I do believe that we are the actors of our own lives. I believe that we can make a difference in this world if we change our way. I believe that I can make a difference, and that is the purpose of my life.